1-4. Introducing first, Bron Breaker.
Corbin is not taking his eyes as he rides down to the ring to take on Breaker. This is a fight both these men need to have, though, right?
That long whoop. You say need, Vic. I say this match was. Oh, This match was necessary, Vic. I'm talking about to separate the men from the boys.
As you saw Corbin going around, there is some extra security ringside because these two fought all around the arena this past Tuesday, even broke through the wall into the office of Shawn Michaels.
It's about to get busy, man.
The official, Derek Sanders, has not even rang the bell. This matchup hasn't even officially begun.
You're getting all your rap mentions in tonight. I really like that.
Appreciate you.
With being close to, you know, pop territory.
Bron Breakker said this brand, the NXT Universe, he doesn't care about anything anymore. Certainly not going to show any respect to Baron Corbin.
Big. Bron Breakker is on his own island right now. He's not thinking about anything other than going out there and creating his own destiny, Vic. And I love that. Yes!
That's what I'm talking about. About the security.
Back up.
These two haven't even gotten in the ring yet.
Oh, big shot. Big shot by that lone wolf.
You can't even ring the bell because they haven't even gotten into the damn ring. What are you doing? And turning right around. We've seen this.
Look at the strength.
Bam! That is one Bron Breakker, the NXT title, multiple times. But tonight it couldn't keep Baron Corbin down. Breakker running in. Booker, are you kidding me?
I'm good. I'm good, Vic. I didn't care how you were.
I'm talking about Bron and what he's about to do to Corbin. Oh. Spear! Corbin out on his feet. He's got to be in disbelief.
What a spear, Vic. All the momentum, all the speed.
And now, Bron Breakker looking for the finishing touches to earn his own respect. Let's see.
What the hell is he doing?
That's Mr. Stone.